Switch on the attacking power in this situation. Now this is an interesting attack. Striding forward, purposefully. All about picking the right pass now as he cuts it back. Croatia ready to start this second half here. On the attack here, Kramaric. Echiele. Here's Iheanacho. Quick-witted. Quick in his movement too to intercept there. Oh, he's got away from him. Basalico. Ivan Rakitic. Strinic. It's looking good, this move. The move and able to cut out the pass. Mandzukic.
And Didi.
Onasi.
Now it's collapsing. Moses. Tried his luck. Whoa, that's thrown over the bar.
What a third one. Up on their feet there. It's a spectacular effort.
Strinic.
Modric. Played forward. A bit of menace in this attack. Here's Iheanacho. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. It won't be.
Brozovic.
Perisic. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Ivan Rakitic moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. To clear it now.
Brozovic. Kramaric.
Could be dangerous. Mandzukic. That's great. That's defending there, stopping that attack. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. He spotted a teammate and has got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. And now he's looking for some support. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Musa.
And here they are on the attack. Wonderful chance! Great move, great goal!
And it's so hard to counter Martin, that one, two-touch stuff. The understanding between these teams. Well, the opposition couldn't get near.
Well, they've increased their lead here, and that could just wrap up the match.
Yeah, the much better team out here today, and that scoreline reflects that.
A good look here, again, by the replay of the goal. I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals.
Modric.
Perisic. Came in with a challenge. He's very confident with the ball at his feet. Etienne. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Modric. Now the shot! Real miscue here. Oh, we've got a substitution now.
Through Steko.
It won't be. Attacking now.
Musa.
Now it's Kelechi Iheanacho. Opportunity here. That's a fantastic goal. He's made them pay. And that completes a wonderful hat-trick. Well, no wonder he's wheeling away in a super celebration. To get a hat-trick is a fantastic experience, and he's just done that.
Well, having scored two, he was just so full of confidence, and he never looked like missing that chance.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour.
Number 14,
Gianluca.
Mandzukic on the move and able to cut out the pass.
Shehu. Ndidi.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. The shot's up! Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. He's miscued it badly.
It's time for some fresh legs here.
To be replaced by number 19, Milan Badello.
Good forward play from him. And in he goes with the tackle. Alex Iwobi. Victor Moses. Iwobi. Now Iheanacho. He's got his shot off now. It comes out past the goalkeeper. Modric. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. There's some potential in this move. Modric. Excellent interception. Perisic.
Musa. Ndidi.
Shots on it!
It's
going to make a change, and it's clearly a tactical one. There doesn't seem to be any injury involved. Cut it out. Just read the intentions of the opposition. He's had a go. Praise for trying the shot, Alan.
Well, his teammates aren't too happy.
Look for a moment as though that might be challenging the goalkeeper, but he's able to watch it go over the bar.
A bit over-ambitious, I think, and some of his teammates are telling him that.
Undoubtedly, he was the star man today.
Well, he goes across and grabs the match ball from the ref, a hat-trick, and that's to be treasured by any player.
Well, it turned out to be a different kind of game to the one perhaps we set up for you at the beginning. Very one-sided.
Yeah, you end up feeling a bit disappointed as a neutral because we didn't really get a contest, but the winning team won't be disappointed at all, played well.
Well, they're in a good position here. Musa! To switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Now, this is an interesting attack.
Striding forward, purposefully. All about picking the right pass now as he cuts it back. And here they are on the attack. Wonderful chance! Great move, great goal! Now it's Kelechi Iheanacho. Opportunity here!